Heyo everybody, welcome to the RIT Game Symphony Orchestra Spring 2021 Virtual Concert. Let me be the first to extend greetings to all of you RIT students, family members, and friends, along with everyone else that's come to watch this video. I'm conductor David Sylvester, and I can't be grateful enough that you've come to listen to all the great pieces in this concert. Before we begin, I'd just like to mention that this event wouldn't have been possible without the exceptionally hard work and astounding dedication of all members involved in the orchestra. Putting this program together was quite a feat, even while nearing the end of last year's situation. As my second ever semester as a fully instated conductor, no amount of training on, you know, how to wave the stick, quote unquote, could have prepared me for the challenges of teaching a virtual repertoire. But the GSO musicians absolutely put in over 9,000% to practice and record these tunes. We definitely couldn't have done it without the support of each other, and with that, we're now super honored to be able to share this music for all of you to enjoy. Also, just a friendly reminder that all the music and performances in this concert are transformative in nature and are meant for the sole purposes of education and entertainment. The intellectual properties and content presented belong to their respective companies, and we do not own any of the franchises shown in the video. With that out of the way, we'll start out the concert with some more intimate pieces performed by our small ensembles. First up is Green Tree Memories from the cute game known as Super Kirby Clash, performed by Alex Bersamin. In this game, wicked bosses roam the land, requiring not one, but four Kirbys to save the world. With that in mind, sit back, relax, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Up next is a chilling song from 2013's Killer Instinct, a fighting game with monsters, robots, demons, and warriors of different walks of life. A classic series similar to Mortal Kombat or Street Fighter, this game has its fair share of unique fighters. Please enjoy the piano performance of The Instinct by our conductor, David Sylvester.
Our next small ensemble performance is a piece from the Ghibli-style game that brings you to a bright fantasy world full of adventure. In this game, a young boy, Oliver, is on a quest to bring back his mother after a tragic accident. Performed by Dean Nguyen and Nicole Lopez, please enjoy Kokoro no Kakera from Ni no Kuni, Wrath of the White Witch.
I close my eyes and you are here. I hope you're ready for some goofy summer fun. Our next piece's unique use of a cappella creates a funky atmosphere for everyone to enjoy. Picture the ocean waves and summer sun of Isle Delfino as you listen to our performance of Secret Chorus from Mario Sunshine.
Our next group is performing a song from one of Square Enix's most critically acclaimed series. In a world where humanity is grim and monsters roam around the earth, a tale of a young boy, a warrior woman, a petrifying child, and a charismatic book unfolds. From the ever-popular Nier Replicant, please enjoy Ashes of Dreams. Thank you.
conquer the day. No shadows extinguish the sun. Stories of danger, fearless attack, specters of
The final small ensemble piece for tonight is from one of the most popular games in video game history. It has stood the test of time, influencing so many other games from the past and present, featuring a lovable Italian plumber. Please listen to the end credits of Super Mario 64, performed by several of our orchestra members. Thank you.
The moment you've all been waiting for.
Hope you all enjoyed those small ensemble pieces. Definitely had a good share of piano in there, which of course I can't disagree with and am totally not biased towards. I'd personally like to extend another round of appreciation to the performers that went out of their way to record extra pieces for this concert, on top of what we're about to present now. Next, it's time for the main event, our large ensemble concert. As I mentioned before, this was accomplished by the hard work and dedication of several orchestra members who attended several virtual sectional meetings over the course of the semester to learn and practice these pieces for recording. So, I hope you all enjoy our final products. Our first piece for tonight is from one of Ubisoft's most popular series, Assassin's Creed. Our members are quite fond of sea shanties from games like Sea of Thieves and even RuneScape. We all love a good pirate song, and Under the Black Flag is no exception, with combat on both land and sea, and famous historical figures along the way to guide you, this game brings you back to the age of pirates. Please enjoy this piece from Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag.
Our second piece comes from the dark and mystical world created by Team Ico. Some of their games are quite notable, like Ico and The Last Guardian, but the game in question is one of their best known. In a distant land full of ruins and mystery, a man with his trusty horse embarks on an adventure like no other to save the woman in his life. Filled with massive creatures of towering heights, please listen to this wonderful melody from the game Shadow of the Colossus.
The last piece for tonight's performance is from one of Nintendo's most well-known video game series, featuring a green tunic boy carrying Sword of Great Power and Destiny. This specific game is filled with mystery, dread, and an iconic mask that sets the events of the story. With the unique ability to change into different types of creatures, and the threat of the end of the world on the horizon, this game is still one of the most iconic games in video game history. We hope you enjoy this performance of a medley from The Legend of Zelda: Majora's Mask.
Hello, my name is Caitlin Tran, president of RIT Game Symphony Orchestra. I wanted to thank everyone for coming to today's virtual concert. I especially wanted to thank everyone who helped make this all possible, meaning our orchestra members, design team, and eBoard and mBoard members. We couldn't have done it without you guys, especially during the current situation of the world. Even though we couldn't perform live in a concert hall like previous years, we're still happy to be able to provide you with great music from our favorite games. If there are people in our audience today who aren't from the orchestra, we highly encourage you to join the club. Even though we can't meet in person, we are still able to come together online on Discord and practice video game music. We of course like to talk about games a lot and always hang out with each other. So if you're interested, please join us next semester. We usually meet on Monday nights every week from 8 to 10, so we hope to see you there. Again, thank you for everyone for coming to tonight's concert.
Thank you, have a good night, and have a wonderful rest of your summer.
Thank you.